You know what's hard? Being a dad. You got the lack of sleep, the helping with homework, soccer practice, cleaning up blueberries and yogurt from everywhere.
So if you're trying to stay in paddling shape, sometimes it can be a little bit tough to try to find time to get out and train.
Thankfully, we've partnered with some other paddle dads to show you some creative ways that you can still sneak in your training.
This exercise is what I like to call the front squat to baby toss.
Okay, got my girl, got my paddle, going training now.
You gotta make sure and get really low so you can really project the baby high in the air. And you only count the reps on which they laugh, because if they're not having fun, then you're doing it wrong.
Start to actually work with the paddle blade against the water that I've secured the blade against, so.
Yeah, Maya, that is the right answer.
Baby kettlebell swings.
But no matter what you do to train with your kids, one of the best things that you can do is get them out on the water.
Get your kids out on the water.
Get your kids on the water.
Get your kids on the water.
Get your kids out on the water today.
Country in my pickup truck, give me a little story.